I think it's sad to lose it, you know, because it's done a bit of business here, people in and out. But where the studios are now, see, the likes of the people around here wouldn't be, we wouldn't be interested anymore. It's all gone. Lockers, the pubs, the U2, the studios, everything's all there now, our apartments, and they're all lying idle. Empty place. I'm living in a ghost town here.